Are we rolling?
Yes.
Hi. This is my baby Berlioz. You know who else has a cute little kitty named Berlioz? You know who else? It's my friend Ashley. And you know what today is? Today is Ashley's 30th birthday. Should we sing happy birthday to Ashley? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ashley. Happy birthday to you. And it is her 30th swap in 30 days. And for her birthday, I did send her a box, but she sent me a swap box. Hey everyone, welcome back to Singer Family Adventures. My name is Val. I have three cats. This one's Berlioz. I have two sons. I have one dog. And I have eight bovines. For the moment, that's another video coming to you very soon. Swap box from Ashley's Grotto. Super excited. This just got to me. I am nervous because this is just the number of my P.O. box. The box says fragile all over the place and there's this nice dent in it. So we are hoping that this big beautiful box or whatever's in it is still in good shape. Actually, I don't care if the box is in good shape. Just care what's in it. So, you ready? Let's break into it.
Do you want me to take that?
If you enjoy this, hold on. If you enjoy this, please give us a thumbs up. Please give us a thumbs up. Please think about subscribing and commenting below and all that stuff. And the bell notification will let you know when our next video is. And y'all, I have not forgotten that I have to do my giveaway video, again, coming very soon. I am tabulating the entries. I had a friend help me tabulate some of them. I'm up to like 220 and I'm not done. So it's a lot of work and we've been busy. But this swap box is coming to you today. I am opening it on May 7th. I am posting it on May 8th. And Rafi?
Yes.
Oh, Rafi.
Yeah.
Oh, she sent a birthday card for Rafi. Shh. Rafi's not home right now. His birthday is in 3 days. So we're going to put this aside somewhere. Put this on the dining room table. That was so nice. Oh my goodness. I have a feeling that I can tell from the shape of this. There are a couple items in here, but one of them looks like a massive item. Look at this beautiful Bambi postcard. Val, thank you for a box that was amazing. I hope you love yours as much as I loved mine. One package says open last. That is the one I was waiting on. That was the main item for this box. Have a magical day. I tried to spoil her on her box because it was her 30th birthday. Today is not my 30th birthday, so, you know, I'm going to be happy with everything and anything. And I'm going to start with the smallest. Ooh, that has a particular rattle to it. Alex and Ani. Oh, I wanted this one. I'm so excited. This is awesome. This is, oh my gosh, are they all on there? Who's on there? This is the Alex and Ani cat bracelet. You gotta get real close with that. Can you see that? You see Cheshire Cat? Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Cheshire Cat, and then I think that's Marie, but I'm gonna call it Berlioz. That is so awesome. Oh my goodness. And it says, I love my Disney cat in a little heart. That is so awesome. Oh man, this is going on right away. That's a huge gift. Thank you. I actually have my Anna and Elsa one on. That is from, I really like that. And that's cool. I didn't have any bronze ones. So the bronze and the gold go well together. Yay! Girl! Alright, which one says open last? Not this one. So this one I will open now. Seriously? Okay. This has a suspicious shape to it. Does it say open last? Alex and Ani, red box, and a suspicious shape. This was a lot of gifts here.
Close your eyes when you're opening that. There may or may not be a sticker on there.
Okay. Is there a sticker? This side?
Yes.
Did she cover it? Good for her. The red box. The elusive. The wonderful. The coveted.
It's not that elusive.
It's not that elusive. Okay. The coveted Jim Shore Disney Showcase Traditions. This is a Jim Shore. Which one will it be? I do not know. Oh, excited. Okay. One thing I don't like about the Jim Shores is the styrofoam. Oh, I really wanted him. And he is so great. And he's bigger than I thought he was when I saw him online. Hold on, let me itch my nose. He's bigger than I thought he was when I saw him online. Look at this stitch. Oh, he's fabulous. He's really cute. Ashley, thank you. That is amazing. Look at that. Look at his ears. I love his ears. I love his little jacket. And then he's got a little purple pot belly down there. He's so cute. He's gonna go right up there with the other stitches. And we're gonna have to rearrange some of that. We might have to have multiple stitch shelves. I love him. I love him. Okay.
Put him on next rocket for now.
All of the wishables fell down. So that is so that we can make room for another stitch. Thank you, Ashley. Oh my goodness. These are like, wow. Open last. I almost don't want to see. I can tell it's a Loungefly backpack. I'm opening it. I have my eyes closed. What do you think, Jonah?
I think it's very nice.
Oh, this is beautiful. This was on my wish list. It's Merida and her brother bears. And the color, I love this color green. I love it so much. And Merida, I actually really love Merida. And, wow.
Here, can we get it?
It's really nice. And it's got the nice padded straps. Not all of them have padded straps. Look at that embroidery. This is actual embroidery on the back. All right, I'll do a full Loungefly review. It's got two good-sized pockets on either side. It has, I wonder what the inside's like. Oh, you didn't. The inside is so cute. Tuck, tuck! Y'all, I love this movie. I wanted him so badly. I really wanted him. He is awesome. This is from Raya and the Last Dragon. If you have not watched this movie, you really need to watch it. He is so cute. And look, this tuk-tuk, he actually, look at him. He squeezes out and squeezes in. Tuk-tuk is like the biggest pill bug creature ever that becomes her like horse best friend. And this is such a cute little guy. Look, isn't he adorable? Mm-hmm. So, yeah, the lining was tuk-tuk. Oh, no, the lining is really cool. Okay, back to the bag here. This is dark, so I don't know how well you can see it, but it's got just fabulous, like,
I don't think we're going to get that, but let's try.
I would call this like Scottish design. She's Scottish, right? More than
I think so.
Irish. Look at this sort of, there's the mama bear talking to her in one. It's really beautiful. I mean, it's dark green on black.
We sort of got it.
So, and it has a back pocket in it, a zippered back pocket back there, which I really love when I have a bag that it has like one small interior zippered pocket, because I keep like for example, we have a locked mailbox and the key kind of broke, so like we can't put it on a keychain anymore, so I would keep my like mailbox key in there and like anything else that's really small that needs to stay safe. We've got the padding in here. Yep, this is just, oh my goodness, Ashley, this was such a great box. Like, you sent me all things that I really wanted, that were all on my wish list, that I loved them all, and none of them were cheap. I mean, I know they weren't cheap. Thank you. Thank you so much. I feel spoiled on your 30th birthday. Where's my tuk-tuk? Tuk-tuk, and Stitch, and an Alex and Ani, and a Loungefly. Oh my goodness, this is like, wow. Ashley, it was super fun participating in some of your 30 by 30 swaps. You did an amazing job just organizing all of that. I know it was quite a mountain of work, and I really just want to say I appreciate you and everything you bring to the, stop scaring the cat, everything you bring to the Disney YouTube community, and I appreciate all of you guys watching. I hope that you are having a wonderful, happy UNBirthday, and that's it. I'll see y'all real soon. Bye!